radar. Hey, fake this. This. I'm a state title. Title.
Hey, you may have gotten lucky that first time, but don't worry. I'll have to agree. One, two, three.
Ah!
Yeah, you were being titled.
I'll let him do the belly fat suplex on the ground. I told him to clean it up. When I hit the ground, I could have pretty much licked my old asshole. And I just stayed that way. And I was all closed up. I started like flipping in here.
This is the Southside Crest. This is not for the BWA Championship. This is just a three-way. This is not for the
number one.
You'll see sketch later on in the Oblivion. Southside Crest. This is a three-way. Pitting sketch. Taking on.
Oh, hey, I need to talk to you. Whenever you're done doing commentary.
Introducing again for the second time here in the BWA.
When you become Arabian.
He is Arabian. Natural born Arabian.
I don't even know who's about to come out, but I'm pretty sure they're not Arabian. I haven't seen an Arabian-looking motherfucker.
It ain't Sabu, is it?
No, this is...
Sabu's here. I'm wondering why the fuck ain't he in that cage, man.
We know. We know who it is.
What are you, clown?
We can say he ain't faking it.
Oh. What's that?
Carnage!
What a fake entrance.
The last time we've seen EZ Carnage in the ring, he took on Special K. Special K is the special guest referee for the day. Representing the fake squad of Fate, Alabama. And making his return to the BWA. Andrew!
Who's motherfucking back now? Hey!
Yeah!
That was not your man. I'm still asking.
Thank you. My shirt!
Rip!
job, man. Find the way out. Take a shot.
Not again!
Hey!
That's for weeks! You're kidding me!
I'm still watching them whenever they finish out of it.
Guys, you start peeing there? Or what? What do you do?
You're the champ.
Last fight.
I heard a Special K called Easy Carnage a bitch.
He's back.
Since I back it off, and you buy yourself, and I buy myself, shit, you're a crazy motherfucker, for real. What you say, bro? We straight?
Go or...
It's up to you. Shit. Oh!
What do you think about that?
Holy crap, man. That's bleeding.
Hey,
it's busted.
Oh my god.
Wow. He didn't realize
it,
just like,
man. And he just licked it.
I'm trying to work on my upper body.
Bros before bitches.
Oh!
Olupi.
Yeah, Olupi.
Who's what? He calling a bitch?
Olupi. I don't know who that is, but...
A guppy?
Oh. The team formerly known as Him, introducing the Lost Boys. With a Z. The CBW champion, co-holder of the EWE champion, Goose. The EWE world champion and co-holder of the tag champion, Talon. And then the Mad Daddy Matt, the third wheel. Boom.
Yeah.
It's the Lost Boys versus the One Man Dynasty, or as Talon calls them, the Fat Man Dynasty. Aaron apparently couldn't get a partner.
We're not getting fans out here now. I want to just watch this at 9 on YouTube.
shut it down.
Funny. mask off. Start to. I know you're red.
Hey!